Hi, I'm Ron. I'm a distribution system operator with the Las Vegas Valley Water District. And this is how I make your water work for you. When you think of a lifeguard, you probably think David Hasselhoff in red shorts, or at the very least, you envision a beach, right? I may not wear those red shorts and run around the beach all day, but I do have a serious role in protecting and directing our water supply. Instead of binoculars, I use a monitoring system called SCADA to keep track of 6,500 miles of pipelines, 79 reservoirs, 53 pumping stations, and 76 wells spread out across the entire valley. I use a computer model, system history, and forecasted weather to find the best way to pump water to its destination. One strategy we often use is pumping heavily overnight to deliver water across 2,000 feet of elevation changes, nearly 1/2 mile uphill. You see, pumping water takes a lot of energy, and energy costs are lowest overnight, making it efficient and economical. My job is 24/7, 365 days a year. There isn't a single day of the year, even major holidays, that myself or someone on my team isn't keeping a watchful eye on our water delivery and the safety of our work crews. We are the first responders during an emergency, often modifying pumping plans and locating valves to help crews isolate breaks, which is no small feat when we have 121,000 valves. Our role is to be here to ensure the least possible impact to our customers so your days and your water service can go uninterrupted. Thank you for letting me show you how the Water District's operations team works for you.